Hey, hey, everybody, Mountain Dew Money here, and welcome back to Murder on the Orient Express. And yeah, she's rubbing her hands, I am too. It's kind of a chilly, wet, sticky day here in my mountains. And, but yeah, it looks like we have a chilling situation here, definitely hand wringing. We are trying to help Perot solve a nasty murder. So, kind of go back and, you know, glance over some of the other videos that kind of catch you up. But basically, there's been this horrendous murder. Now we're stuck in an avalanche, and somebody on this train is a cold-blooded killer, and we got to find him. So my girl Antoinette is helping Perot since his ankle is got banged up.
Oh, it's locked fast.
So it is. Let's go in the engineer's room. This is the second coach. This is the Athens-Paris coach, and I think most of the staff and stuff stay here. So let's.
The door is locked.
Ooh. Okay. Very interesting. We have no way to get into that. All right. So we're in the engineer's room, and here is. I can't even pronounce his name, so I'm not going to butcher any names.
Nothing to see.
Engineer Boots. Okay. And anything? You really have to go carefully. You just never know when you're going to pick up anything. I just don't want to. I mean, you got to, like, really be careful. Okay, I got to figure out. All right, this is Klaus. Klaus is the he's the cook. Klaus is the cook. So we gonna Oh, there's his whites.
Klaus's passport. I'll put it with the others. I won't find anything else in there.
Sometimes you can go back in and find something else. There's a couple, I think. Let's see. Yeah, let's look in the closet.
I just see nothing remarkable.
Okay.
Oh. I wouldn't want to get caught out in that weather.
Oh, okay. No, no. Okay. No, I'm not seeing anything except the. Okay. No, no. Okay. I'm telling you, you have to check every single thing. It is so easy. Okay, this is a next vacant room. Okay. I will try to go back and cut those little loading scenes out if I can. Nothing. Never know when somebody's gonna stick something in a closet, though. Let's walk down the room, as they say it. Uh-oh, what's this? What?
Quite interesting.
Is it now? And why is that vase interesting? Pillow. Okay. Uh-oh, what? What'd I miss? What? Uh-oh.
Quite interesting.
The handle to the bathroom door is interesting. Okay, can I go? No. Can I go? Now can I go? Oh, whoop, go down. Oh, what's this? What was that, pliers? Yes, it was. Those might come in handy. Awesome, awesome. Nothing.
This wash basin is shared by the two connecting rooms.
So, whose room is this? I have to go out the door. I think this is the. Who is this? Vacant. Vacant. Okay. Nothing there. Okay, let's go up a little bit. This should be the last two rooms right. Oh, I went too far. What the hell? Okay, fireman. Okay, this is the fireman's. You can't miss anything, I'm telling you. If you miss anything, it's just going to... Because this is like a progressive...
Nothing to see.
And some weird boots. I mean, if you miss a clue, I mean, it's progressive. It will not go on until you, like, figure out the, you know... So... What is this? That looked like some heavy-duty... Yeah, heavy-duty fireman's gloves. Here's me a passport. Okay. Okay, fireman. Okay, let's look around.
I wouldn't want to get caught out in that weather.
Yeah, we know. You're whoop. Okay. Can I go in the bathroom? And this goes to... I can't remember. Oh, what's here?
A good idea, but I've come up empty.
Yeah, darn. All right, that's okay. Which side? I can't remember where I was. That's the bad thing about... What? That's the bad thing about going in and out of the bathrooms. I get turned around as Lucian. Lucian. Okay, this is Lucian. Lucian or Lucian? Okay, let's see. Look in the closet. I get turned around about which direction I came from.
I see nothing remarkable.
Okay. You never know. There might be something hiding in the shoes. Let's walk down the room. What gets me is these people ain't got no luggage. I'm like, what the hell? Not seen anything. Okay. Okay. Let's look really, really quick. Make sure. Here's... Okay. So, there's me. Mateo. There's the doctor. He's an engineer. Okay, there's the chef. No. Is that everybody? Okay. Yeah, that's everybody. Okay. That should be the whole train staff. Except for the doctor. I don't know. I think he's just a passenger. Okay. Alright, so... Alright, so... Let's go... No, let's go this way. Let's go... Because Mateo keeps talking about... Okay. Let's go. That's the only thing I hate is the clicking to walk. That kind of gets... Let's go. Come on, come on, girl. Dang. Alright.
Señorita, unless we find
a
way...
Oh my god, yes. Shut up. Good lord. Alright. Okay. Of course, I have to walk all the way the length of the train. But the other... Why is... Okay. See? Why is that door unlocked? I mean... Okay, now here's Ratchet's room right there. Okay. So... But see, I mean, surely if you were going to escape... I mean, somebody would have thought of that. You know, if you were still... You would have a plan. You would have a plan... Even though it was out here in the middle of nowhere, you do not... I wouldn't. I would not half-ass do anything. You know what I'm saying? You have... That's one thing about being OCD. We are planners. Oh, here's the broken pipe. Oh, yes, I see. Okay.
This must be where the steam is escaping. It's quite hot, even from a distance.
Okay, well, that's going to be... horrible. How do I... Oh, okay. Let's see if we can talk to the... Here's the engineer. Hello.
Please, you must help me. My stomach.
What?
Do you need a doctor?
No. I need food. I am wasting away.
What?
I'm sure if you went to the restaurant car, the chef would fix you something.
Uh-huh.
You do not understand. Klaus, the chef de cuisine, is a master. His meat, his sauces, but even the tenderest meat must be chewed.
Yeah?
Yes, that is true.
I am a busy man. I work hard, I have little time for frivolities.
Okay.
Frivolities?
It is. You will pardon me. I have not brushed my teeth since before the Great War.
What?
The dentists in Istanbul are fiends. This one, he does not cure me. No. He yanks my teeth out. But the new teeth he has made do not fit properly. Adjustments are needed. He sends them to Trieste.
Okay.
But the train will pass through Trieste in only 2 days. I can survive for 2 days on soup. Now we may be stranded here for a week or more. You remember 1929?
Oh, dear.
It has happened. It can happen again.
What?
Mr. needs...
meat.
And to chew it?
Teeth. Once I have eaten, I will be in your debt forever.
Monsieur, today is your lucky day. I have teeth for you.
I have little to offer you in
what?
I know nothing of the murder, but thank you so much.
Oh my God. Oh my God. She gave him Ratchet's teeth. I'm gonna throw up. I'm gonna throw up. Ooh, can I have a piece of coal? Why would I need a piece of coal?
Please, help yourself, dear young lady. Anything you want. Help yourself.
Well, since I work for the train, I guess I will. I just need one? Okay. Oh, can I get this hammer? He
Monsieur,
is...
I have desperate need of your hammer.
I would do anything for you, mademoiselle, after the service you have done for me. But I need that hammer to check the boiler pressure. If you can find me an adequate replacement, then it is yours.
Where am I going to find a hammer? Ooh. Where? Okay, I got a lump of coal. Okay, fine. Where? Would this work?
I have something I think will be adequate to replace your magnificent hammer.
Would that work?
What a wonderful object. This will do nicely. Please take yes. the hammer with my compliments.
Says the dude with the borrowed teeth. Oh my God, that is just too flipping weird. Okay? That's weird. Okay, so she's getting cold. I don't have anything to... What the hell? Okay. Dang. I don't know. Okay, I've got coal. I don't think I need more than one piece, surely. Okay, I looked at the pipe. I think I just walked by the train anywhere I click. Yeah. Nothing.
All these doors are locked, as per Monsieur Poirot's instructions.
Are you kidding me? I have to walk the whole length of this train. Are you kidding me? This is no time. A blizzard is no time to be getting some exercise, girl. I mean, damn. Ooh, can I go back in the window? Please let me go back in the window. That would be so cool. Please, please. Can I go back? Oh, God. Okay, it just got gross again. Okay. Okay, I have got to get... I need some keys. Somebody's going to give me some keys. Now, look, I'm not climbing out windows and looking at dead bodies, okay? I need some damn keys, and somebody's got some. So... get with it. I want the key.
A key to the baggage car.
Please, take one of mine.
One of your...
you have more than one key to the baggage car?
That's what I want to know.
I often assist with the loading and unloading at the smaller stations. Sometimes I must loan a key to the handlers.
Right.
Please give me the key to the Athens-Paris coach.
Mm-hmm.
Here is mine. Keep it as long as you like.
Okay.
Au revoir, monsieur.
Now I should have keys to every place. Is that right? Okay. Kelly coach, salon car. See, it's locked off again. Restaurant car. Okay, restaurant car stays open. Okay. All right, so I'm going to close this off right here. Next time, I guess we need, now that I actually have a baggage, see, that's the Athens, Paris. Okay, now that I have the baggage, that's where we need to go next. We need to check out, stop, girl, where are you going? Yeah, we need to get into that baggage car next time, I think. So I'm going to stop this here for now. I don't want these to get too long and you know, y'all fall asleep on me. But, I mean, this is going to get... That's what makes... Oh.
It is locked. I believe the idea is not to waste the heat on the help, most of whom are residing in that coach. It is an idea that is quite out of date.
Yeah, it is. So, take my key? Yes, I do. Thank you.
The key worked.
Well, yeah, it worked. What the hell? Okay. So, yeah, it's funny. Okay, this is vacant, fireman. Okay, yeah. We have got to find something, and I did not see anything to fix that. I did not see anything to fix that pipe with. So there's got to be something, hopefully, in the baggage room that we can use. But we will tackle that next time. We'll stop here and talk to Mateo.
Señorita, unless we find a way to replace
that. Okay, Jesus Christ, I get it. All right, so the next time we will go into the baggage car, but there's got to be something packed up in storage or something that we can find that to fix the, and why did I get a lump of coal? Okay, I'm getting scatterbrained. Yeah, we got to fix that pipe. Everybody's starting to turn a little blue here. So until next time, this is Mountain Dew Mania, and we are, thank God, still alive, most of us anyway, here on Murder on the Orient Express. And for now, I am so out of here. Later, guys.